Here with an update on election integrity from Uganda. Bobi Wine actually won the election and it was stolen from him in the most disgraceful fashion. Luckily, we are currently in the United States of America, where we can discuss these matters freely and without fear of persecution or censorship. I have a news report coming in from Kampala. What's that? Action is coming? No. I didn't hear you. Vivon Zulu? The stock market is down? I don't understand any of this.